Right now, we'd like to feature a group called Heaven's Angels Choir singing the song We Are the World. It's a tribute to frontliners in these pandemic times. Heaven's Angels Choir, organized by Grayson from California. Grayson was able to invite 27 mule singers from all around the world, such as the Philippines, the United States, Canada, Singapore, Dubai, Hong Kong, China, and Switzerland to take part of this project, creating the latest ensemble of Heaven's Angels Choir. The special collaboration aims to offer a tribute to all frontline health workers who are committed in fighting COVID-19. Now, let's go ahead and see if we can place faces behind the participating singers' names. Thank you to Tess Lave of Makati City, Philippines, and Shirley Apostle Chang of Maryland, USA, for compiling the participants' pictures. And the participants are Grayson of Los Angeles, California, now in San Marino, California, Gracie out of Upland, California, JC out of Western Visayas, now in Manila, Shirley, who is residing over in Maryland, Renzo out of Pampanga, Philippines, now over in Dubai, Lawrence out of Karachi, Pakistan, now in Dubai, Krista from Birmingham, New York, now in Charlotte, North Carolina, Yale, Tagaytay City in the Philippines, and Joel of Taguig, Manila, Philippines. Maria is residing in Okayama, Japan. Felicity, who is over in Bakersfield, California. Marco Romano from Makati, Manila, Philippines. Tamsi of China, originally from Cebu. Dana out of Hong Kong, born and raised in the Philippines. Lynn out of Ilocos Sur, now in Hong Kong. Avril in Singapore, originally from Pangasinan. Rochelle from Pampanga, Philippines. And then we have Josh out of Legazpi City, Albay in the Philippines. Iza from Batangas, Philippines, now in Toronto, Canada. Steph or Stephanie, residing in Switzerland, from East Africa. Brandon, residing in Wisconsin, US. Lisa, out of Detroit, Michigan. Susanna or Susie, out of Switzerland. Ida, who is over in New York, born in Puerto Rico. And then we have Sammy or Samantha, who is over in Wisconsin. And Aaliyah, out of Haiti, now over in Florida. Ness is coming up, residing between Los Angeles and Chicago, originally from Manhattan, New York. And they are the Heaven's Angel Choir. And they are the Heaven's Angel Choir, and to sing a song right here on KNDI's Filipino Radio Sunday Edition. I'm Larry Ordonez, and here they are, Heaven's Angels Choir. We Are the World. Together, we pray. A tribute to frontliners.
Controlled and cured. To those working hard to cure this illness, and to our healthcare professionals that are working day and night to keep us safe. We thank you. God bless.
Oh, there comes a time when we hit a certain goal, when the world must come together as one.
There are people dying.
Oh, and it's time to lend a hand to life.
We can't go on pretending day by day
that someone will soon make a change.
We are all a part of God's thriving family.
In the truth, you know. ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving.
There's a choice we're making. We're saving our own lives.
It's true, we'll make a better day, just you and me.
Stronger and free.
As God has shown us by turning stone to bread, and so we all must lend a helping hand.
We are the world. We are the children.
We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving.
There's a choice we're making. We're saving our own lives.
It's true, we make a better day, just you and me.
When you're down and out, and there seems no hope at all,
out if you just believe, there's no way we can fall.
Singing 27 members of Heaven's Angels Choir singing the song We Are the World right here on KNDI's Filipino Radio Sunday Edition. I'm Larry Ordonez. We are broadcasting live from Honolulu, Hawaii. We are live on radio right now throughout the state of Hawaii and live on Facebook. Thank you. Marami pong salamat sa inyong panonood, mga kaibigan. And very shortly, we will be opening our chat room. We'll get a chance to meet and greet our dear friends, our celebrity singers invited to appear in our program. And that's coming up very shortly.